Marathon number 5. We're in Dayton, Ohio. Going to the United States Air Force Marathon. Getting excited. Got up at 4:30 a.m. We got Chloe, Zach, Hayden, and Mama all here to support me. It's going to be an awesome 26.2. Let's get out there and run these miles. Okay, Dayton, Ohio. United States Air Force Marathon, marathon number 5. It's a big crowd, it's a beautiful day. The weather looks good. There's the start line over there. People or so, maybe more. Getting ready to start in about 22 minutes. Wish me luck.
Thank you, BioFreeze. Biofreeze is a wonderful thing. Whew. Oh, Lord have mercy. Thank you. Oh, yeah. Thank you.
Great job.
I appreciate it. Thank y'all. Thank y'all for your service. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. I got it. Thank you.
Okay, so I made it. Got to the end of the Air Force Marathon. There's the medal. It was brutal. Legs cramped up really bad. But we made it to the end. Had these guys supporting me. And this girl right here. And without them, I wouldn't have made it to the end. But I made it. Number 5. State of Ohio is pinned. On to the next, Chicago, Illinois, in 3 weeks.